Hello everyone, old and new. Today we're going to be using the Tricity Bendix AW1053. Today we're going to be using program number 7, and it's going to be without a pre-wash. This load is going to be working at 50 degrees, and it's mixed fabrics. It's going to be a full load. Okay, so now we've actually got the detergent, and today we're going to be using Asda Moonflower and Lavender, and it's 2-in-1. Just put the excess back. Okay, so as you can see, currently it's not doing really well enough. Okay, so it's actually now filled up. Now going for its first tumble. And shortly, it will be filling up again. Okay, so as you can see clearly, it's now filling up again. For the first top up. Thank you.
actually heating.
We're one click before number 8. Okay, so there is some heat in the glass. Thank you. Okay, so we're just very shortly before 4:49. Coming to the end of synthetic 40, then later we'll be heading for quick and cool. Note the elegant tumbles. Okay, now number nine. That'll be doing our short working. Very roasty toasty. Thank you.
working away.
Thank you.
Okay, and now it's set for drain. Now I'm filling up the first rinse. successfully now completed the first rinse. Now we're in for the second. The Bendix is actually about to drink. Okay. Now filling up to the final rinse. Now working straight through, no rinse holding and going straight for the spin. Thank you. Okay, thank you for watching Nutrition Appendix AW1053W. Today's spin speed was at 600 RPM. Hope you enjoyed it. Me too.